Yeah, that was fun.
Thank you.
your cooking, Jonathan Russo, dead space. Oh, hit dead space. I hit dead space.
Committee with, you know, three or four of you so that we can brainstorm. going to a tricky trade, which is very labor intensive. But if you know Belleville, every school, every organization does a tricky trade. So we were kind of thinking about maybe doing something a little different. And that could be anything from, we talked about casino night, which, you know, may or may not be a good idea because that is a significant cash outlay. And we might not get it back. But we're open to ideas and suggestions. And if anyone has any ideas or would like to get on the committee to raise funds, I would really love to see these guys go to Virginia next summer. And, you know, so that's any input that you have. You know, please see me after the meeting. Thanks.
Bottom line is, we did, I think, about six different fundraisers last year, and they you know, they raised a couple hundred dollars here and there. We don't want, you know, for a trip this size, we can't do that. We need something big. You know, the little fundraisers help out when, you know, buying the equipment and stuff like that. But for something big, you know, you need it. The popcorn, we all know, is hard to sell, and we only get a 40% profit on that. So we're looking at maybe selling some popcorn to give us cash to do one of these big fundraisers. So, you know, that's all I have. Another thing I wanted to bring up is, and you know, we talked about the control method and having the boys be responsible. I know Tom's probably going to go over it too. I just want to touch on it briefly. Boys really have to start taking responsibility for themselves. We're still at the point where we're planning the trip for them, we're telling them what to do, and it has to be a point where they have to start thinking for themselves and taking responsibility. They go on camping trips, they don't bring the proper camp gear. Not their personal gear, but the camp gear. We have everything upstairs, they've been on enough camping trips, so they should know what to bring away. And I spoke to them earlier about this, that for Boy Scout troop to function properly like a Boy Scout troop, they have to start stepping up and taking responsibility. Some of them are not taking seriously enough, and they need to. You know, they're here every single week. If you're gonna be here, you have to make a commitment. And again, that's not your responsibility. You know, you drop them off, pick them up, that's the extent of your responsibility. Just, you know, let you know, push them a little bit, question them about things. You know, what you guys do, what do you guys need to do? Because they need to start taking responsibility for themselves. Our youngest one is 11, I think, now. And he's probably one of the most mature ones here, so. That's my point.
You?
I'm done. Tom, Scott, myself, good to go.
Okay. Will had the opportunity to discuss the fun he had this past week. I would like to do the same. It was a very interesting trip.